south basement area. Today is April 10th. Foundation walls are almost done and they're starting to put the waterproofing on. Thank you. footings dug and poured. This is May 4th. Foundation walls are in on the school edition here. There's some hard-working members. Starting the foundation walls for the church area. Thank you. May 6th. See the heat pumps. Ready to be born in the school. Ducks and sewer pipe are in. They have half the concrete poured in the church. They also have the subfloor in on the basement area. Thank you. concrete in the church is poured and they're starting to frame. May 20th. 22nd. May 26th. There you can see the bundles are roofing up on the roof. 28. June 2nd. Thank you. only 8. June 15th. This is the base for the altar area. starting to put the siding on. June 17th, siding is done on the back wall. Starting on the side wall. June 19th, siding is on the side wall. Part of the siding is on the front. Started citing the school. June 22nd. July 1st. Ready for the sheetrock. Thank you. July 6th. Sheetrockers are working. Some more siding that has been stained. July 7th, staining some more siding. Some greeting today. Sheetrock is going on.
July 10th. This is a slab from the storage shed. July 15th, grading the parking lot. Sheetrocking is done, the papers are working. July 19th. Church. Thank you.
siding on the back.
Thank you.